second leg of the quadrilla. That wind has just picked up probably 10 k's or so as the evens come up to complete the line. Well tried, the butcher's cloth here, Summer in Motion, as the lure is about to roll. There's the signal, and we're ready for a dispatch. Race 6, third of the Red Dog Heat, set. Off. Summer in Motion, best to go. Trying to go with it, Phoebe Buffet, but Summer in Motion will hold her. Up to third, Blitzing Racer there, followed then by Dervando. Where's Kinlock and Old Mate Everest out the back, turning for home. Summer in Motion by three full parts to Phoebe Buffet, trying hard. But the leader's going too good, Summer in Motion, and wins by two lengths to Phoebe Buffet. Holding third was Dervando, and clocking in four, Old Mate Everest. Next up we had Where's Kinlock. Blitzing Racer was last of the half a dozen, and the fave scores comfortably in 20 and 10. Too good, Summer in Motion. The second dog got to within about length and a half at the death, but you win by an inch in this game, you win by a mile. Phoebe Buffet second for Donna Campbell, and Dervando will hold third for Steve Cleary. It'll be 2-6 and a 3. 2-6, 3 in 2011. Summer in Motion by Magic Sprite out of Crafty Annie. She went to the top. She's now had the two from two here at Goulburn over the shorts. Six the green, Phoebe Buffet, Fernando Bale, Pearl Napoleon. Tried hard for Donna Campbell, as I mentioned, and three Dervando getting back to